गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, द टॉपिक ऑफ डिस्कशन ऑफ टूडेज क्लास इज टर्मिनोलॉजीज रिलेटेड टू कैम एंड फॉलोअर. फर्स्ट वी विल डिस्कस दिस टॉपिक बिकॉज वेन एवर वी विल हैव टू ड्रॉ द कैम प्रोफाइल फॉर डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ कैम एंड फॉलोअर, फर्स्ट वी शुड हैव टू आइडिया ऑफ डिफरेंट टर्मिनोलॉजीज. दैट टर्मिनोलॉजीज आर कैम प्रोफाइल. वी विल सी इन दिस लेक्चर व्हाट आर द कैम प्रोफाइल, व्हाट इज द बेस सर्कल, ट्रेस पॉइंट. दीज आर द डिफरेंट terminologies which we will have to need. Here we will take the example of cam, that is dish type cam. We have told before that with this lecture what are the different types of cams and follower. Then we will right now I am taking the example of dish type of cam. We know that dish type of cam is like this, and there is a center of rotation of this cam. This is the center of rotation of this cam. This dish type of cam, this profile is known as cam profile. What is this cam profile? Okay, this is the cam profile and this is the center of rotation. Suppose this is rotating in any direction. Okay, after this we will have to know the follower. Which type of follower I will take here example? We can take any type of follower. In this question, whenever you will have to draw the cam profile, the question will be given like draw the cam profile of a radial cam or disc cam having knife edge follower or roller follower, having motions, different type of motions, ascending motion, descending motion. We will discuss these things later. Just here we right now I am taking the example of roller follower, because when we will take the example of roller follower, most other things will be covered. Okay, you know the roller shape is like this. This is the roller, and this roller with hinge with this, and this arrangement is known as roller follower. This arrangement is known as roller follower. Okay, one thing is that whenever we have told you about this profile is disc cam profile, and this is the center. There is a minimum radius center. There is a minimum radius circle which is touching this cam. There is a minimum circle radius which is touching this cam profile. This is suppose that this is a minimum radius circle which is touching this cam profile. This circle is known as base circle. What is this base circle? How to define base circle? It is defined as the circle, base circle is defined as the circle having radius equal to the distance of this is the distance and touching point of the cam profile. Okay, it is the minimum radius circle. Base circle is defined as the minimum radius circle from the center of the rotation of the cam, from the center of rotation of the cam which touches the cam profile. Okay, this is the minimum radius circle which touches the cam profile. This is the base circle. After that, you know base circle there, after that this is the point. We know that this is the fixed hinge point on the follower. This is the follower, you know. This hinge point is known as trace point. This hinge point is known as trace point. Okay, whenever we will assume that, suppose that this cam is rotating in anticlockwise direction, whenever we will have to draw the cam profile, the direction of rotation of cam will be given in the question. Then for drawing purpose of cam profile, we will have to assume the cam is stationary and follower is moving. But in reality what is happening? Follower only reciprocating and cam is rotating in any of the direction. It may be the clockwise direction, it may be the anti-clockwise direction. Okay, here we have assumed that cam is rotating anti-clockwise direction. Then for drawing the cam profile, we will assume that cam is stationary and follower is rotating in this clockwise direction, because whenever we will draw here, the direction of rotation we will have to assume opposite. Here if it is anticlockwise direction, we have to assume here for clockwise direction. Okay, that this in this way follower is moving around the cam profile. Okay, whenever the cam profile will move on the whenever the follower will move on the cam profile, you know, this is the trace point. Trace point is the point on the follower. How to define the trace point? Trace point is the point on the follower, fixed point on the follower. This is the fixed point. Then we will have to draw, then we suppose this, we have the follower is rotating like this. Then this point, there is a, from here to here, you see, in this topic only you see, you will have to see on my pen. This is the point and this is the point. There is a difference between this, there is some thickness. When we will draw this, you see there, we are removing, we are only revolving this follower, we are revolving this follower. Then some, after some time this point will be revolve like this, revolve like this, revolve like this. See, revolve like this. Okay, this trace point has generated a profile, a curve. This trace point has generated a profile, a curve. This is known as pitch curve. This is known as pitch curve or trace curve. Okay, because we have traced this point, a curve, that's by name as trace curve. This curve is known as pitch curve. How to define pitch curve? Pitch curve is the point, the curve traced by, pitch curve is a curve traced by trace point around the cam profile, around the cam profile. Okay. Here we have assumed one thing, when we have not assumed one thing, we have defined the one thing, base circle. Base circle is defined as the circle having minimum radius, having minimum radius equal to the touching point of cam profile and the center of rotation of the cam. Minimum radius circle. In the same way, there is a one circle. In the same way, there is a one circle. That circle is prime circle. That circle is a prime circle. How to define the circle? It is the circle having touching point on the pitch curve, having touching point on the pitch curve and radius equal to distance between center of rotation of cam to the minimum touch point of the pitch curve. You see, it is the circle of, it is the minimum radius circle of tangent point to the pitch curve. जो पीच कर्व पकड़ मिनिमम रेडियस सर्कल जो टेंजेंट करता है, टच कर रहा है, उसको बोलते हैं, ठीक है, तो ये प्राइम सर्कल सर्कल. हियर आई वुड लाइक टू टेल यू वन मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट पॉइंट. सपोज हियर द प्रोफाइल, हियर द फॉलोअर वाज रोलर फॉलोअर. व्हिच टाइप ऑफ फॉलोअर वाज देयर? रोलर फॉलोअर. दैट्स व्हाई देयर वाज अ डिफरेंस बिटवीन कैम प्रोफाइल एंड cam profile and this is sir, this is pitch curve. This is different. Why difference? Because of roller follower. Because of roller follower. Suppose that if the instead of roller follower, there will be a knife edge follower. Suppose that instead of that, there will be a knife edge follower. Then what will happen? Dekho, what is the, yeah, how is the shape of knife edge follower? Knife edge follower will be the same, but the shape of this is like knife. There will be no any difference. The touch point will be the same. In the case of knife edge follower, in the case of knife edge follower, cam profile will be similar to pitch curve. Cam profile will be similar to pitch curve. Yani in this, and the prime circle will be become base circle. In this, and which point will be the trace? The no point. This is the shape of, this shape will be similar to this. मतलब जो no needle point will trace point, needle point जो होगा वही होगा trace point. Okay. After that we have defined the how many terms? We have defined till prime circle. You know, we have defined till prime circle. Again I would like to tell one more point. Okay. This is the center of cam profile. this is the cam profile. Okay, minimum radius circle touching cam profile is known as base circle. Minimum radius circle touching the cam profile is known as base circle. Minimum radius circle touching the pitch curve is known as prime circle. Okay, one more thing is that we know that the line of action of follower, this is the line of motion of follower, because follower will be moved like this in this direction. This is the line of motion of follower. And there is a one more term, line of action. What is line of action? Line of action is the perpendicular, line of action is perpendicular point. Okay, this is the perpendicular point. Perpendicular point to the cam profile. This is the perpendicular point to the cam profile. Okay, this is the perpendicular point. Then pressure angle is defined as the angle between line of action and line of motion of the follower. This is the line of action, line of motion of follower, line of motion of follower, and this is the line of action. This is the line of motion and this is the line of motion. Okay, you know, this is the line of motion of follower and this is the line of action. Okay, this is the angle, this angle between the, this is known as pressure angle. Okay, you have to clear to up to that point. Good. After that, there is a one more point, that is, you suppose we have to define pitch point. Whenever we will revolve this cam, whenever we will revolve this follower in this way, there will be definitely one point at which point we will find that this pressure angle will be maximum. ऐसा कोई पॉइंट आएगा जब हम इसको रिवॉल्व करेंगे फॉलोअर को अराउंड कैम प्रोफाइल, जहाँ पे प्रेशर एंगल का वैल्यू मैक्सिमम आएगा. सपोज दैट दिस पॉइंट विल बी हियर. ओके, ट्रेस पॉइंट विल बी हियर एंड दिस पॉइंट विल बी हियर, बिकॉज ओके ट्रेस पॉइंट विल बी हियर ना, ट्रेस पॉइंट यहाँ होगा ना. और उसका वो जो होगा लाइन ऑफ मोशन, ये जो है हम जो माने हैं कि सपोज कीजिए कि यहाँ पे दिस पॉइंट, एट दिस पॉइंट दैट प्रेशर एंगल इज मैक्सिमम. दिस पॉइंट, वेयर इज दिस पॉइंट? दिस पॉइंट इज ऑन द ट्रेस पॉइंट. दिस ऑन पिच कर्व, ऑन पिच कर्व. ऑलवेज रिमेंबर दिस पॉइंट विल बी ऑन, यानी पिच पॉइंट विल बी ऑन पिच कर्व. We will have to remember in objective questions, all the things will be asked, whatever I am explaining it one by one. हम मान ले रहे हैं कि यहाँ पे pitch point है, तो then this is the pitch point. Okay? And you see that the distance between pitch point and center of rotation of the cam, distance between pitch point, here is pitch point, and center of rotation of cam, we will assume that radius, this is distance is a radius, and we will draw a circle. This circle will be known as, suppose that this will be the circle which I have drawn with green color. It may be that this is not a visible, then I will draw it with what I have assumed, that the center of rotation and the pitch point is the radius of a circle, and we will draw a circle. Then this circle will be known as pitch circle. Okay, this is the pitch circle. Pitch circle. I have explained you every terminologies which is related to cam and profile. Okay. पीस सर्कल क्या होता है? पीस सर्कल क्या होता है? पीस सर्कल का रेडियस बराबर होता है डिस्टेंस बिटवीन कैम प्रोफाइल एंड पिच पॉइंट. पिच पॉइंट कहाँ होता है? पिच पॉइंट इज ऑन द पिच कर्व. पिच पॉइंट इज ऑन द पिच कर्व. ओके, हाउ यू विल हैव टू ड्रॉ दिस ऑन योर कॉपी. इन आफ्टर एवरी लाइन व्हेन आई एम एक्सप्लेनिंग दिस पॉइंट्स, आफ्टर ड्रॉइंग ऑफ एवरी कर्व यू विल हैव टू स्टॉप द वीडियो एंड ड्रॉ योर प्रोफाइल. ओके, एंड यू विल हैव टू फर्स्ट ड्रॉ दिस प्रोफाइल. आफ्टर दैट वन बाय वन आई विल राइट डाउन एवरीथिंग ऑन दिस एंड यू विल हैव टू नोट इट डाउन बाय पॉजिंग द वीडियो. ओके, ऑन दिस बोर्ड आई हैव राइट डाउन एवरीथिंग दैट इज द डेफिनेशन ऑफ कैम प्रोफाइल विच आई हैव डिफाइंड यू ऑन द ड्रॉइंग एट द टाइम ऑफ ड्रॉइंग. दिस इज अ सिमिलर. यू विल हैव टू पॉज द वीडियो एंड राइट इट डाउन ऑल द थिंग्स वन बाई वन करके. आई विल मेक यू अंडरस्टैंड वन द थिंग इज दैट हियर द कैम इज स्पेसिफाइड बाय द डायमीटर ऑफ द बेस सर्कल. बेस सर्कल इज द मिनिमम रेडियस सर्कल विच डायमीटर इज यूज स्पेसिफाइड द कैम प्रोफाइल या कैम. बट इन गियर पिच सर्कल एट द टाइम ऑफ गियर व्हेन आई वाज टीचिंग यू गियर चैप्टर आई हैव टोल्ड यू द गियर इज स्पेसिफाइड बाय पिच सर्कल डायमीटर. ओके, ट्रेस पॉइंट. द ट्रेस पॉइंट इज ऑन द फॉलोअर विच इज रिक्वायर्ड टू बी ट्रेस्ड. एंड व्हाट इज द पिच कर्व? पिच कर्व, पिच कर्व इज दैट कर्व विच इज जनरेटेड बाय ट्रेस पॉइंट ऑन दैट व्हेन वी आर अज्यूमिंग दैट कैम इज स्टेशनरी एंड रिवॉल्विंग द फॉलोअर अराउंड इट. ओके, आफ्टर सम ऑफ द डेफिनेशन आई एम राइटिंग डाउन. हियर वी हैव रिटन डाउन द डेफिनेशन ऑफ प्राइम सर्कल. प्राइम सर्कल, इट इज द लीस्ट रेडियस सर्कल विच टचेज द पिच कर्व विच आई हैव एक्सप्लेन यू एट द टाइम ऑफ कंस्ट्रक्शन ऑफ कैम प्रोफाइल. And here we have make you understand at that time also in case of knife edge follower base circle will be prime circle. मतलब जो prime circle होगा वो base circle होगा because in case of knife edge follower, because in that case what is the tracing point? In knife edge follower tracing point is that knob is the tracing point, but in case of roller follower radius of the center point of the roller is the tracing point. ठीक है, ओके. एंड पिच कर्व विल बी कैम प्रोफाइल इन केस ऑफ नाइफ एज फॉलोअर. यू हैव टू मेक मतलब इट यू हैव टू मेक यू अंडरस्टैंड दिस थिंग्स. ओके, आपको ध्यान रखना ये बात, इंपॉर्टेंट बातें. प्रेशर एंगल, इट इज द एंगल बिटवीन लाइन ऑफ मोशन ऑफ फॉलोअर एंड लाइन ऑफ एक्शन. यहाँ पे एक बात ध्यान रखने वाली चीज़ है कि जो प्रेशर एंगल है वो 20 डिग्री या से ज़्यादा नहीं होनी चाहिए. 20 डिग्री से ज़्यादा नहीं होना चाहिए बिकॉज ज़्यादा हाई प्रेशर एंगल अगर फाई ज़्यादा रहेगा तो जैमिंग प्रॉब्लम आता है. जैमिंग प्रॉब्लम, ओके, दैट्स वाई ये फाई क्या होना चाहिए? ज़्यादा नहीं होना चाहिए, ज़्यादा नहीं होना चाहिए, ज़्यादा नहीं होना चाहिए. ओके, पिच पॉइंट हमने आपको इसका डेफिनेशन बता दिया. इट इज़ द पॉइंट, ये वो पॉइंट होता है जहाँ पे प्रेशर एंगल मैक्सिमम होता है. ठीक है, और किस पे? पिच कर्व पे. ठीक है, ऑन द पिच कर्व, ऑन द पिच कर्व ध्यान रहे. ठीक है, पिच सर्कल, ये पिच सर्कल जिस कैम प्रोफाइल का जो होता है सेंटर ऑफ रोटेशन उसको हम रेडियस मान के और जो पिच पॉइंट के क्या डिस्टेंस और उसका रेडियस मान के हम जो ड्रॉ करते हैं उसी को बोलते हैं. हम ऑलरेडी बता चुके हैं आपको वन बाई वन करके. ठीक है, तो इसमें आपको वन बाई वन करके हम सारा चीज़ के बारे में बता दिए हैं. वीडियो पॉज करके आराम से लिख लिया कीजिए. ठीक है, अब इसके बाद नेक्स्ट टॉपिक फॉर नेक्स्ट डे. ओके, थैंक यू.